Hello, Pokedudes and Pokedudettes. I am Pokedudes Red, and welcome back to Super Smashmas. We are playing Brawl's event mode. And, well, last time we failed at least once, I think. But, after all this, we are now on Yoshi's Rainbow, where we gotta beat them in the specific order of red, pink, yellow, green, hell, blue, 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 blue. So, the best way I know how to do this is go, yeah! Gotcha! Oh, we didn't fuck up. We didn't fuck up. Yes. I thought we fucked up there. Okay, that was a quick one. Didn't even last a minute. So, next up is sleeping eggs. These two can't seem to...
quite settle down.
Maybe we'll put them into eggs. Alright. Alright. Yoshi. Team Yoshi, Munchosaurus, Rex, or whatever your name is. Munchakoopas. Okay. I think I'll do Super Mario World on this channel. Or I can do it with Silver or Black. I think I'll do it with Silver, he's more my co-op bro. Pretty much all the stuff with Black. Oh, fuck. Oh, whoa. I'm not having it. Ah! Get in the egg! Let's try that again. If you ever settle down, I'll read your bedtime story. Give you a book. There you are. Don't want any of that. Dragoon Strike. Let's defeat these three warriors. Wario. Well, it feels so hard to do solo Let's Play that I've been doing multiplayer Let's Play for a while now. With Raccoon City and Black on, well, this channel and the Team Pokedudes channel. In fact, it's been a while since we've done a Pokemon Girls of Darkness, but that's because the editor of Raccoon's Gym Leader's editing software for his editor sort of broke, so we won't be doing the rest of that. Okay, wait for them all to come down. We got one. Thank you! That took way long, too longer than I expected. So next up is the Sprout Hedge of the Flower Pikmin. We basically gotta protect all the other Pikmin and make sure they don't lose their head. So, have I discussed why I'm doing this for Christmas? Should've. Smash Brothers. It's, all about beating your friends up. Friends and family. And Nintendo family, I thought, what better way to celebrate having than with the most game that brings the most family together, the Smash Bros. Community, as well as the competitive scene, which I wish I was a part of, but I'm not, because there's barely any Smash Bros. Tourneys down here. I really wish there was more. I would love to join in. So what I can do at the moment is practice.
Oh, there we go.
That was pretty easy. It took 30 seconds. A bit more than it did on hard, but okay. The hammer of a king. 3 DDDs, king DDD, 3 times 3. Okay. Didn't really have a side for that. Aw, oh, man. They really upped his game in Brawl in the new Smash Bros. Save me, Wolfstar! Boom! Yeah, Wolfstar for the win! Power suit on. Quickly regain the power suit you lost. You need a Smash Ball to do it. Alright, let's regain our Smash power. I found Samus outside his Smash suit. His, her? Oh god. Do. Okay, that's a Smash Ball. Gotta grab it. Got it. Let's go. Success. And we get hit right at the end. Super Waterfall Climb. I want to climb a Super Waterfall, high screen. Why? Because it's there. And we're playing as Zelda. Zelda do what she want. He don't need no man. She don't need no man. All she need a waterfall. Get these ass... Oh, okay. I think I footstalled it. Get these ass climbers out my face. Climb it. Made it. No. Yeah, we survived. Nice. Dark Link duel. A predestined battle, Dark Link. Nowhere to run and no one in the way. And we're playing as Link. Let's do this. I love the Dark Link battles, especially in Ocarina of Time. This one's gonna be a bit more Legend of Zelda-esque too. I don't know if that a Dark League battle in Twilight Princess. Is there? Is it windy out there? In fact, it's been freezing for ages. It was like the coldest year we've ever had. It went straight into it. And I fell. Come on! Oops, I forgot. The whole thing was muted to shit. That means what we've been hearing is my commentary for the last 8 hours or so. That good. That works! Oh god, this has been... No wonder, it's been a most barren episode. All you can hear is clicking. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh, fuck. Wario Bros. Came to find Mario Bros. Stored in this... Mario Bros. Roots. Roots. Mini stage. Wario! Do 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 Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, God. Needs a tech. We don't got it. Ah, the tripping. Got ya. Tripping. Alright, All-Star Battle 1. Challenge is approaching! Fight 8 Brawl newcomers! Alright, Pit's in this. So let's do it as the man of hype himself. Good old Captain Falcon. Well, Blood Falcon is the color scheme I use, but we'll use Captain Falcon. Brawl seems clunky, the newer one. It seriously does. It feels like it's really aged compared to Melee. Melee was nice and fast, this one's really slow. That's not even my TV, because it's not even the fact that it's it's not even lagging, it just feels really slow. So, as I'm playing, this is pre-recorded, so, I think last week, the, Pokemon Picross came out. So, how is that? Is it good? Is it, oh no, it's another mobile game, why am I playing it? Because I won't know until, well, the third. I doubt I'll be playing it, though. Come on, let's try and get a knee in. Go for the day. Go for this. Bonsley, go. Nice job, Bonsley. We didn't even tech. Oh, man. That works. No knee though, but that's enough. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, you can subscribe. If you didn't, then sorry you had to sit through this. But either way, I'll see you Pokedudes and Pokedudettes later. Goodbye!